everyone, this is Cynthia. I just wanted to introduce you to a Panamanian tradition. I'm here with some Unicos or Judas dolls, and I'm gonna show you a few of them, but I wanted to tell you what this tradition stands for. Every year on December 31st, they are set on fire. Usually they are filled with fireworks or something that they go off. And the tradition is that they will take away all the negativity, the bad feelings, all the things that were in the year that is going away. They will be left in that year so that the new year they can start afresh. So apologize, we are right here by the road. It's a little bit loud, and of course it's a great sunny day in Panama. So let me introduce you to some of these Judas dolls. They come in all shapes and forms. Sometimes they are, like the one behind me is Miss Panama. And she was in the Miss Universe contest that just happened in December. Some of them are political figures. Some of them are cartoon figures. There's a little bit of everything. So let me just introduce you to some of those. The interesting thing about these things as well is that they are made each year. Some families make them on their own. Sometimes you'll find them lined up along the road here for sale, and you can purchase them if you don't have the creativity. There are also sometimes family members, if there's been a brawl or something's happened in the family, it's a great way to get that left behind and start the year anew. So you can see behind me, I have some Martinelli and Barella figures as well. So come check them out. They're all along the highway in Panama in December.